Today I'll be attempting to make a game with no art. So bye bye Scratch Cat. I don't really want to be in the backdrops either, so I'm gonna make a new sprite and I'll just leave it blank. Alright, so I have a basic idea for a game. There will be an invisible point on the screen and you have to get it with your mouse. But only sound will orient you. The closer you get to the point, the higher the sounds will get. So let's just pick out a sound. Choose a sound. I'm gonna choose this one. And I think it needs to be a little faster, so let's just... Yeah, that's good. So now, when clicked, forever, play sound A bass until done. And I don't really like the name A bass actually. I'm gonna change it to annoying sound. And let's delete that. Alright. As the name suggests, it's annoying. So now we're gonna go to a random position because we don't want it to be the same position every time. And then again, the forever loop. Alright. So as you can see, the random position is working. Now we need to make it faster or slower. And if you remember my stop sounds video, we use the pitch effect. Now, I'm just gonna set the pitch to, I think there's a distance the mouse pointer block. Yeah, here it is. So, oh, it's actually a decimal. So I think we should round it. Alright. And don't get mad at me, guys. Don't get mad at me. But just for testing, I'm going to draw something. It's just for the test, guys. It's just for the test. Alright. Wait, what? It's the complete opposite of what I wanted. It's getting slower instead of faster. So somehow I need to reverse this. I think I could just do this. Times minus 1 and plus like 200 or something. Now let's put it in here. Alright, that's good, but I think it needs to be bigger, like 250 maybe? Okay, that's good, that's good. Now, we need a windscreen. Wait, we can't even make a windscreen because we can't do any art. So, I'll have to get a sound effect. Let me just record one. Congratulations! You have won the game. I think it sounds pretty good, pretty professional. So now let me call it win, and I'll delete this filthy, disgusting art. Oh no, I drew another one. I meant to do this. Be gone. Be gone, foul beast. Alright, I'm glad we got rid of him. Okay, now we need to actually do the win. So I guess if the distance to mouse pointer, we could do if the distance to mouse pointer is 0, but that would have to be very exact and that would be hard for the player. So I'm just gonna do it if it's smaller than 5. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna stop all sounds, we're gonna stop all, and we're gonna start sound win, or actually play sound win until done, and set pitch effect to 0. Let's test it out. Alright. It's somewhere over here, I think.
Congratulations!
I won! Okay, so I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give a like and subscribe. And if you want to do more stuff with sounds, then you love this one too.